स्टैंडर्ड सेकेंड मैथ्स चैप्टर नंबर 7 डिवीजन कंटिन्यू फ्रॉम डिवीजन यूजिंग मल्टीप्लिकेशन टेबल हियर व्हेन वी नो मल्टीप्लिकेशन फैक्ट इट इज इजी टू डिवाइड वी नो दैट 4 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5 इज इक्वल्स टू 20 सो 20 डिवाइड बाय 4 इज इक्वल्स टू 5 20 डिवाइड बाय 4 इज इक्वल्स टू 5 ऑल्सो 20 डिवाइड बाय 5 इज इक्वल्स टू 4 ओके सो इफ यू नो मल्टीप्लिकेशन देन वी कैन एबल टू डू division very easily in the beginning also I was explaining you that if you don't know then if you want to check your answer then you have to do multiplication here they have given second example we know that 3 multiplied by 9 is equal to 27 so 27 divided by 3 27 divided by 3 you will get 9 and 27 divided by 9 you will get 3 okay so now I will do first this filling the blanks and after that I will explain you the division if I will explain you continue then also you will understand better but I am showing you this first 3 multiplied by 4 means 3 4s are 12 okay so here 12 is already given 3 is also given so in 3 table when 12 is coming that you have to speak so 3 1s are 3 3 2s are 6 3 3s are 9 3 4s are 12 so 3 4s are 12 okay now again you have to speak table of 6 till 36 is not coming 6 1s are 6 6 2s are 12 6 3s are 18 6 4s are 24 6 5s are 30 6 6s are 36 so 6 6 are 36 and 36 divided by 6 means 6 6 are 36 clear now again you have to speak table of 9 so when in 9 table 18 is coming so 9 1s are 9 9 2s are 18 so here already 18 is given 9 is also given so you have to speak table of 9 again 9 2s are 18 same way 8 here is there and 48 is there So in 8 table when 48 coming 8 1 8 2 12 8 1 8 2 16 8 3 24 in that way you have to speak till 8 6 are 48 now 48 divided by 8 so again we know that 6 we have done so 8 6 are 48 now 7 is there so 7 7 are 49 and here 49 is given so 49 divided by 7 so you have to speak table of 7 till 49 is not coming so again so 7 7 are 49 Now in 5 table 15 is coming so 5 3s are 15 and 15 5s are 15 divided by 5 means 5 table again you have to speak so 5 3s are 15 I am not speaking table again and again but while you are doing this at that time you have to speak table so you will get division also very easily okay now this line you have to speak these tables you have to speak 3 table 6 table 9 table 8 table 7 table 5 table 2 table and 10 table so directly you will get the answer so here 5 table I will speak then 5 3s are 15 I will get in the same way you have to do for others also now in 2 table 14 is when is coming so 2 7s are 14 and 14 is given 2 is given so in 2 table again we will write here 2 7s are 2 7s are 14 so means 14 divided by 2 is equals to 7 we will get Now 10 is there, 8 is there. So 10, 8s are 80. In the same way, 80 divided by 10. So we will get here answer 8. I hope that you understand this exercise.